3, 2, 1. Yeah!
What's up, everyone?
Oh, wait, hang on. Yeah, yeah, we're ready. You can do the intro.
Okay, what's up, everyone? What's up into the beginning?
Well, at least we remember the name of the channel. Before yesterday, me and Ben couldn't remember. We were calling it Super Goo Gaming. The mystery of the goo. Goojitsus. We are not sponsored by Goojitsus, but we love that show.
No, we don't.
All right, we got a lawnmower in the background. You guys can feel free to hit A and get started.
Okay, cool.
This is part 5 of Luigi's Mansion 3.
Part 4.
Well, it's level 4. So you want to go to 4F. That's 4F.
Head
up. Now, are you going to play off the computer or the TV? I would look at the TV.
Luigi, there's something I want to talk to you about. Could you make your way back to the lab? Okay.
Oh, he wants us to go back to the lab?
I don't know what
to stop. Luigi.
So obviously we've got Rebecca back today. She's going to play as Gooigi today.
Wait, booger. Section cut me. Plumber,
what?
Plumber me on the head. Plumber me on the head. Look. You did check me off.
Help me.
So Ben is Luigi, Rebecca is Gooigi. They've promised that they're not going to argue over who's who, correct?
I'm hiding.
Correct?
I'm hiding.
Yep.
I'm hiding.
We got the lawnmower going.
What is
outside.
That?
Ah! It's raining coins! It's raining coins all over the place!
spider! There. Kill the spider! Kill it! Kill it! I killed a rat. Come on, no, not that way. This way. I don't know what this office is.
Did I mention this was part 5?
No.
We've got to go back and talk to Egad.
Wait, is this the, like...
Come on, Luigi.
Oh, Luigi, you're finally back, hey? You shouldn't keep an old man waiting, you know? Today, I've been busy down here. This lab is almost fully operating. By the way, Luigi, you must be getting pretty good at exploring the hotel. Am I right? Have you been sucking up stuff with the portal gust goo?
Rebecca, you need to be louder and with more emphasis.
You can say it, Ben.
All right, well, good day. I'm going to shut one of the windows so maybe that lawnmower is not so loud.
Your pockets must be fit into bursting with all the money you
Alright, scoot over.
Drum roll, please.
I'm proud to announce. What is this announcement? Professor Egad Shopping Network is now open for business right here in the lab. Ta-da! How's that for emphasis? I've stocked some rather useful items. Something, something, something. Go on, Luigi. Just select the gold bone to claim it. Is that what you want?
What does this do?
You've got the gold bone for all your gold. Wait, you just hit AAA and we weren't able to see what it does.
Oh, I almost forgot. I have one other matter to address while you're here. Just in case you're wondering, the golden bone helps you come back to life so you don't have to restart at the beginning.
So you don't have to go back to the most recent respawn point. You can go back and just start where you are. I think that's what it does, right, Ben? We got a head nod for Ben.
Done. I just added a few features to the photo guster.
new features?
My research shows that rooms are hidden out in the hotel. I just added a feature to help you track them down. Don't worry about the details. I'll fill you in later. Well, then, that's it for me. Luigi, get back out there and keep exploring the hotel.
Okay. So let's just see what the... Don't do anything. Polterpup... So let's read the description for the gold bone. Polterpup will come to your aid if your health reaches zero. He'll take the bone after restoring your health, though.
Oh. So it's like a free life.
That's what it is. That's what I said.
Oh. But basically is the same as what we said. Yeah, it's like you don't have to go back to the respawn point. Alright, so that's cool. We got the shop. Well, you know what? I totally spaced out. What was the additions to the poltergeist goo?
Okay, we got three
Rebecca?
Bones.
Oh, no.
We got three bones. What? What are you calling me for?
We just talked to you.
Hey, it looks like you stumbled across a goo already. Today. That's a sign that introducts there's a goo nearby. Let me explain it more detail.
What's
more info details. Where are those note cards? Luigi's body is made of a matter of
material.
Wait, hang on.
Goo reacts to the frequency. I know those aren't third grade words, but all right, keep going. Goo will vibrate to indicate this. You can keep reading, Rebecca, and then keep going, Rebecca, reading. You're doing great.
The goo will vibrate in action.
Indicate.
Okay. The closer you get to a goo location, the stronger the vibration will be. You'll definitely be able to tell when you're really close today.
Okay, so we get a vibration going.
Did that all make sense, Luigi? No. A strong vibration means goo.
Okay. It's nearby. So a strong vibration means a goo is nearby. A boo.
Okay, get out there and catch a lot of boos. I'll start thinking about the best way to organize them.
Oh, bye-bye.
I think we have to use, like, the dog legs for it.
Weston, you want to say hi? Louder.
Hi.
Tell him to like and subscribe.
Subscribe.
If you like this content, Weston, what should they do? You meant to say like and subscribe.
Cool.
Weston's hanging out with us. He's getting his screen time in.
Where are we supposed to go?
Wait, I don't know.
Fourth floor. We got the fourth floor elevator button in part four.
X, I'm hitting X.
Well, the elevator's going up. I think right now you just do nothing. You wait. How was strawberry picking?
Good.
Rebecca? Did you get a lot of strawberries?
Mario.
Yeah, I got
Mario.
Were they better than the strawberries from Costco?
Of course they were, because they were.
Yeah, we just wouldn't.
No!
Okay, we just wouldn't do this one.
Oh, don't do five. You gotta do four.
Which one did you defeat last time?
Five.
No, two. We were on level two again. We had to re-explore level two.
Why?
And there was this mouse. So basically there was this chef in the kitchen that we had to defeat. He had a frying pan and he was smacking Luigi in the face with. And then there was a mouse that stole the elevator button. We had to chase the mouse.
We got it and then he stole it again. But then he didn't steal it again. Because we sucked him up. Oh, wait, what is this? Oh, it's a musical.
Hey, Luigi, if you find yourself needing to return to the lab quickly, I've got the perfect solution for you.
Okay, that's good.
I've streamlined a transport
That's a good feature. It saves us some time.
The system goes back, goes both ways when you are ready to get back to your adventure.
The system will return you to where you warped from.
And that's okay.
Goodbye.
Skipping a little bit of the gameplay, but you get the gist of it. You can warp to the lab.
What the heck? Wait, I see that piano. What is that piano?
Oh, dark light that piano.
Wait, the piano right here. Oh, wait.
I need to go through here.
You guys are dark lighting a lot.
I think I jump. Wait, it's a ghost.
Wow.
Ben, you gotta jump. Get away. Good one. Alright, go up, go up, go up. Oh, there he is.
I knew it. It had to be a ghost.
Shine him.
You were about to do it!
Nice job, Rebecca.
Yeah!
Ooh. Thank you for hugging me, bro.
Let's get over to that boss. We need a defeat.
I'm really proud of this team. Golden rats.
Golden rat! Get the golden rat! Oh, shine the dark light.
You know what, I just might relax and let you guys do all the playing. I'm gonna lay down and chill.
Oh! I think it's a piano ghost. The old man piano. Oh, maybe. Oh, it's a piano guy. We can listen to him. Oh, yeah, dude! Oh my god, we have to get that guy! Get over to the stage! Get over to the stage! Get to the stage!
Oh, I smell a thumbnail right there, the piano guy. He looks like a nice guy.
Yeah.
A little bit like annoyed with the world. Like, why doesn't everybody understand my music? Oh, maybe he is a little evil. Try to use the vacuum on.
No. He won't be able to do that. I think he'll go into the piano. You can't catch me! Cheers!
Oh, they got Luigi. I would try to
No, just go at Luigi, why not me?
BRB. BRB, guys.
Shoot me! I want to die! Why do you want to die, Bucca?
Because I can.
Ah! Come at me, y'all. Oh my god, are we gonna this is... Wow. We survived it!
Wait, you just had to dodge the chairs, that's it?
Yeah, that's it. Oh, now we have to fight ballerina ghosts?
Aw.
And they're not affected by the light.
You had to jump first, I guess. Did you have boobies? This is hilarious. You had to jump first! Jump! Jump!
Oh, Rebecca, why didn't you hit A? Rebecca, watch out, there it goes.
I can't.
R, top one. There you go.
These ghosts don't do anything.
How do you... Oh, so their masks are blocking the flash from stopping. Shocker.
They're not girls.
I think they are girls. Really? Nice job, Rebecca. Good smile.
Yeah.
You're getting better.
I think we talked about that in one of the previous episodes, how you were a beginner.
Look, he looks so mad.
He's getting a lot better.
He's getting so mad.
Those are my balance head people.
Look, he's so mad. He's so mad. Oh my god, he went into the piano.
Now, do you have to fight? I don't remember this guy.
Wait.
Jump. Get him now, flash him. So when he opens up the piano, that's when you gotta flash him. Shoot it at him. Get one of those balls and shoot it at him. Shoot it, Rebecca.
I don't know how to.
So to shoot it, you hit the L button. So I will say that real quick, Rebecca, I will say that this boss is probably one of the first hard bosses in the game. Significantly harder and more difficult than the previous boss. All we had to do to the previous boss was plunger that boss's frying pan, and then he was susceptible to a shock. Now you gotta shoot those. There you go. So what did you do to shoot the ball, Ben? Did you do L? Yeah.
Touch
him! Alright.
Now we
have to. Alright, now shock him. Or not shock him, light him. Now, one, you gotta use your light. Alright, get him! Yeah! Help him, Rebecca, help him. You gotta double it up. Shock him. Now, Ben, you gotta be on the lookout for hearts, too. There you go, Ben. Come on. Yes. Took about 100 points of damage. So now you have to go through that again. You have to shoot him with a bomb. He's got a different attack now. This is a little easier. If you were playing single player, you wouldn't have Luigi to help you out. Bosses like this are where co-op mode makes it a lot better. A lot less insanely hard. There you go. Nice, yes! Nice, dude. Alright, get it. Yeah, there you go. Flash. Dude, he got his power back. He was at 229. He went back up to 300. Come on, get him. Come on. Get him.
Can I hit you?
That sequence one more time. It's gonna get a little harder. get some parts.
Just always jump with me.
Okay, need some hearts.
Oh!
Get that heart. Luigi, get those hearts. Good, you're almost back up to full strength. Serve as like a decoy, like take some of the damage so Luigi doesn't.
But you know he can't actually see in that
thing. Uh-oh. Alright, there you go. Alright, here we go. Bomb time.
I don't know how to do the bomb.
Just suck him up and then you hit the L button to Oh. Alright, you got the dog bone. Luckily, you got the dog bone.
And won't we have to redo the whole thing?
No.
Remember what Dad said when we got the dog bone?
Yeah, it's not a respawn. Huh? It's to get your health 100% back. Alright, get the bombs that aren't red. There you go. Alright, Luigi, shoot it. Alright, good job. Good job. You just gotta aim it a little better. Uh-oh.
Get me. Then you always have to jump.
I don't think the jumping technique
works. It does help, it does help. I swear.
You gotta get some hearts. Oh!
That was just utterly close.
Jump! Right, get the heart, get the hearts, get the hearts. Nice. Alright, run. Don't jump, just dodge. They're easy to dodge. Just dodge.
They're easy to jump.
Alright. Does the jumping, like, fend off?
Yeah, the jumping fend off.
Okay. Oh,
God. Don't kill Luigi. I love him too much. Yeah, don't kill me, Dick. Yeah, I know God that I don't even know. Ow, I can't even jump.
You can flash him when he opens that.
You can?
Yeah. If you see the ghost, you flash.
Then
well,
I can't open it.
Go like this. Go like this, Dad. Then
yeah.
Go like this.
Flash him. There must be something you guys can do. This has been going on for a long time.
Oh.
All right. Doing good. Don't jump. Dodge. I'm telling you. You gotta dodge. All right. You want me to do it, Ben? Rebecca, you want me to do it? Oh! Come on, get it, Ben. Come on, aim it. Get that bomb, get that bomb.
Ow.
Yes! Alright, now you got it. Flash him and suck him. Flash him and suck him. Get, oh, get, plunger it, plunger it. Alright. Ooh. Flash. Special practice for flash. No, get your flash.
Yeah, there you go.
Now flash. There you go. Now suck. Flash.
Man, he is real.
Wait, what happened to his piano?
There you go. Come on, Luigi. So hard.
Done.
Not easy. And you got the elevator button.
Wait, what button is that? Number six?
I don't know.
Number seven?
Now, before you go, go up there to the left. There's a room over there. Yeah, hit the X button there. This is one of the short levels. Alright, guys. Dark light the picture and see if anything happens. Alright, guys, suck everything up. Let's go. Check out our ghosts that we've collected so far. when we get back to the lab.
I want to leave.
Weston, use your feet in my back. Like, kick my back. Give me a little massage. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It feels good, Weston. What you guys can't see is Weston's laying behind me. And he's kicking my back with his feet. Oh, that feels good.
No, don't leave. Bye.
Since the video was so successful in part 4, we were able to capture me and Ben's stunning good looks the whole time. We decided to capitalize that, keep the momentum going by recording more video this time. I don't know if, Rebecca, you're in the frame.
Am I?
You're a little bit to the left, but that's okay.
Okay. I should have gone to the frame. Let's go into the woman's room.
Luigi, I don't think you should go in the room.
There's nobody here.
Whenever there's a mirror, yeah, you can look towards the... What I was going to say is, you see the spider? He's not on the mirror. He's on this side. Whenever there's a mirror in this game, it's usually giving away something that you need to look opposite of the mirror. Alright, go in that bathroom, guys.
Okay. We need to look in the bathroom tomorrow.
There's gotta be a gem or a ghost in there. A tuba. It's either a gem, a ghost, or a tuba.
I bet there was a ghost in here playing.
Oh, Luigi's got to do that, right? So, Rebecca, Ben, go over there and hit X on that toilet bowl. Again, do it again. Oh, there's nothing. All right. All right, maybe there's nothing in here. Get out of here. Oh, you know what? Use the blower. Blow into the tuba. Blow into it. So use your L. Your L. This one is L. Over here. Alright, now go get the money. Yeah, I wonder if you... Here, let me see, Ben. Let me see if I can get that tuba. See if there's anything. I'm just going to try that one more time. And see. Is it... That's funny. Alright, go for it, Ben. Yay, I finally got to play a little bit this time.
You want to play?
Oh, that's nice of you, buddy. I'll play a little bit. Alright.
Luigi's the worst.
Tell me, Ben, if you want the controller back.
Let's go into the men's room now.
But first, we gotta smash this thing right here.
Here, I wanna do it. Yeah, because that was there before. Like, Dad, that was not there before. We haven't.
Men's room? Actually, West, Rebecca, let's go to the end of this hallway, because that ghost was there, so we didn't really... Now, did we dark like this?
No.
Nothing. All right. It's got to be something here, right?
Another gem! I knew we'd find another one.
I mean, we should try to get all the gems on this level.
Yeah, because we can't just leave all the gems here.
I'm like stuck on this thing. Oh my gosh.
Don't suck him.
Yeah. Sometimes though you're like trying to suck something. Like this is a boo up here, Ben. This has gotta be something, right? Oh, I bet you shoot Toad up there. Yeah. What'd I tell you? there's some ghosts in this game called, like, mini-boos or something.
Yeah, there's mini-boos.
What are mini-boos?
They're, like, not King Boos, they're mini-boos.
They're, like, yeah, small versions of King Boo.
Lucky.
Yeah, now watch this. Over here, you see how there's gold in that mirror in the picture? Almost every mirror gives away some type of thing.
Wait, that didn't...
Oh, Rebecca, get ready. We're going to need you in a second. Get out of there. I didn't see that. All right, Rebecca, get in there. Rebecca, you got to go in that pipe. Oh, or you can go in there, too. All right, you got to suck that thing, Rebecca. Yeah. Do it again, Rebecca. Whoa.
Huh?
He goes, huh?
Wait, where did Toad go?
Yeah, can't lose Toad.
Wait. Oh, I know. If you go somewhere without him, he spawns where you go.
Yeah.
And then how do we get back?
Seems like there's a lot going on in this room. Like... Hang on, there's a lot going on in this room. We gotta take this room slow. I think, like, there's something with these. Something with those bottles, like if you do it in a certain order or something.
But guys, you guys are making a Luigi's Mansion song.
You're right. Surprise, there's not any gems in this room.
Wait, guys! Is it a
Well, let's see this, Rebecca. I think there's something to do with
lollipop.
This thing up here. There's got to be something.
Let's shoot Toad up there.
It's like hard to aim it today.
Wait, guys, there's this
here, Rebecca, do you know how to use the blower?
Hey, look. Yeah, like, did you see that? Like,
yeah.
Hey guys,
not like that.
Guys, you see that black thing?
Oh, we got to do the order. Okay, so let's do this. All right, Rebecca, don't do anything. Don't do anything. All right, we got to go. No, don't do anything. Don't, Rebecca. I thought we did that like 20 times. And there's the music. So what did we do? We had to do them all in order, and if we went out of order, it didn't work. All right, let's get out of here. Whoa. All right, Rebecca, go in there in that bathroom stall and pull that thing again. Pull that. You gotta suck that thing up on the top with your vacuum. Maybe you already did it.
I already did it.
Alright, now go in this pipe though.
Yeah, that was the thing to open the mouth.
Alright. that's it. Let's go.
I remember a different game me telling that I saw Nathan first opening that.
No way, really?
Yeah.
Alright, watch this. Now, for this, right, we take... I think we gotta shoot her toad at this.
Okay!
Alright. Now, what is this?
Oh, come on! Gotta suck up all the money!
Alright. Wow! So we've got this level defeated. We gotta get Toad back to EGAD. But we're just searching out. We're in a good mood. Trying to get some money.
Wow, that literally just went in the way.
Oh, yeah. Darth, where'd that come from? Good one, Rebecca. Anytime there's gold in the picture, there's definitely more gold.
But guys, once I saw a picture that had money in it, but it was actually a real picture. And I was like, what the? I'm using my dark light. But it still isn't working. But I didn't realize that there was Toad on it. I was like, oh, sorry.
Get out of here. All right, now. Yeah, there it is. All right, suck it, Rebecca.
Now,
there's still two more we didn't get. Where are they? I mean, we were pretty thorough with this room.
Wow!
But I'm also not really interested in getting them. Let's see, who's that? That was Mommy. Alright, we'll have to call her back in one moment. Let's see.
Come on, let's go, bro.
Alright, here, Ben, you play. I'll call Mom. Alright, take Toad back to EGAD. We'll put the level... So what we'll do is this. We'll put the elevator button 4 in the elevator. Wait. Where did Toad go? Uh-oh.
Oh my god!
What's happening?
Ghost.
She's hollering at me!
Goodbye.
I think Mario was repelling great.
Here you go, Weston. Come up and play with us.
Because I actually think Daddy
and Mario Helen Gravely. Yeah, who's the main bad guy? King Boo or Helen Gravely?
Both.
Alright, get in that elevator.
But we're just freaking out.
Wait, so I was texting Mom. What happened just then?
Who knows?
You guys weren't paying attention either?
No.
Just mindlessly playing.
Ah!
Right. So we gotta take Toad back, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
Where'd Toad go? Oh, he's back?
He's back at the top.
Alright, well then we're good. We've got elevator button 6.
Oh, yeah.
Got Way J. Weston, we call Weston Way J.
Weston John Finelli.
Alright, guys, and look at me. High fives, that's it. Okay, high finger. Come into the video frame, Rebecca, because I don't think anybody saw your pretty face. So, that's it, guys. That was a pretty easy level. The hardest part was just defeating that really hard boss.
He's evil.
There was no puzzles to solve.
He's not really that hard. I wish.
If you like this video and you find it interesting and fun.
There was a puzzle to solve.
What was it?
It was the one that was the king, Boo. The Boo one?
Oh, I guess, yeah. I guess there was a little, very tiny bit of puzzles, so.
The puzzle was getting the one that.
The yellow gem or whatever.
Yeah, I guess the musical notes, gems. All right, Ben, what should people do if they find this? What should people do if they find this content interesting?
Like, subscribe.
And comment. Don't forget that, people.
What comments should they comment, Rebecca?
Who knows?
Comment down below.
I don't know.
All right. Like and subscribe. Put those notifications on. If you're watching on your phone, turn your phone vertically. And then you should see the like button and the subscribe button and the...
Tap them all. All
right. We appreciate you guys watching. We need our first subscriber. We don't have any subscribers. So if you want us to continue making videos... I'll tell them that we don't have any subscribers yet. 20 years, a million billion subscribers.
Yeah, shush.
Too much lofty thinking.
Yeah, shush.
Get off me.
Peace, we're out of here.
Yeah, peace.
Especially me, get off me, bro.
Okay.
Peace out.
Get off me, bro.